What an absolute beatdown for Daniel Marcos. Wow.